welcome back to another enriching session with Mr. James. Today we are working on footwork agility while catching a football. Okay, so as you see, I've made a ladder. All right, Mr. James made a ladder with 6 gloves that I found around the house. Just to kind of show me where I'm going to be stepping or moving. Alright, it's very simple. I'm going to do about 3 or 4 drills. At the end of each drill, I have a partner behind the camera that's going to throw the ball to me, and I'm going to catch after moving up and down my ladder. Alright, ready? So, here's the first one. I'm just going to start at this side. High knees, 1 foot in between each ladder, and then I'm going to catch at the last one. You ready? Let's go. That's one. Ready to catch. Perfect. Scholars. Now my body is facing forward. I'm going through high knees sideways. One. Body's facing forward, going through sideways. Ready? Let's go. Bad catch from Mr. James. One. 2. Keep it on moving. Scholars, next one, we're circling each object. All right? Zigzag through the objects. Ready? Let's go. One. Only gonna do three. That's our last one. Session, as I said, six objects, create a ladder. You can do these as many times as possible. All right, hope you had fun, hope you learned something new. See you.